Morning. Just leaving the campsite. That weren't good. That weren't good at all. Got a full tank of petrol, at least. Exit. Exit, exit, exit. Here we go. Right, we're doing Grossglockner today. It's early on a Monday morning, 7:43. We've got hopefully the best road that I'll ride coming up. Continue. Will my bike start? Yes. Wow. Gorgeous. Tunnel coming up.
30.
Got dark visor on. Can't see anything. My bike's actually reading 15 degrees air temperature. When I just stopped at the top, there was a sign saying it was 9.8 degrees. Whoa, what's this? Go on, mate. It's like a little beaver or something. Someone's got to run over. Suicidal beaver. Ain't a beaver, is it? Like, is it like a gopher? I don't know. Whoa, this is a sleeper. Cost 26 euros. This road. My ears just popped. This is like proper steep, this. Proper steep. Probably don't come across on the GoPro, it never does. Maybe it'll give you a perspective. Probably like a 1 in 6. Oh, my ears are proper popped now. Proper popped. That's it, I think. Grossglockner completed, I think. Yeah, there's a barrier. That's good. Just pulled over. Look at this. A waterfall. Beautiful. Nice lake. A gorgeous waterfall. Let's see if we can get the old thumbnail. Beautiful. Right, let's get back on the road. There's always one. Goodbye. Not quite my tempo. Working my way along. 139 mile left to do today. Already done the Grossglockner pass. I'm heading towards Slovenia. Should be interesting. I've heard Slovenia is a beautiful country. But I suppose once you've seen this sort of country, how much better can it get? You know? Can't get much better than this. Dorstak. Where am I? Telling me I'm saying I've turn right, turn left. It's not, there's no turnings, there's just a road. It's the same road. I've got a few hairpins coming up. All good practice to Stelvio. Roadworks. High old corners here. Had to go down to first gear then. What a hidden gem I've stumbled on here. Didn't even know I was doing this today, whatever this is. Imagine going up there. Look at this person. Cycling up here. Crazy. Crazy man. 118 mile left. Piak Pass. Bundestress. Pick and pass. Oh right, this is a pass. Pick and pass, Bundestress. Looks like it says. and it is the B110, I think that says. My eyes are shot to bits, I can't read that, but I think it says the B110 in Austria. 104 mile remaining. We're just pulling into Kirkback in Austria. I think there's a border coming up soon. Yeah, I can see on my sat nav it says there's a border. A couple of warnings away at the border. I ain't gonna get petrol, I've still got half a tank. It's 25 degrees Celsius. And it's 10:17 in the morning. Beautiful weather. Trebedorf. Trestorf. Can't see no bugs on the lens. €7.20. Not bad, I suppose. Is this famous pump? I'm in Slovenia, as you can see. It's absolutely stunning. Look at it. Gives Austria a run for its money. Except the road surface is far better in Austria. I've experienced so far. You can't knock the scenery at all. I've been changing my GoPro battery. This is too good one. Everyone's missing here. I had a dead GoPro battery. And I'm going around this crazy little road to Slovenia. I'll keep this on for a bit. There's no road markings at all. They're completely potholed. There's no traffic on them, hardly. They're like, talk about in the middle of nowhere. It's absolutely roasting as well. 27 degrees. Look at that. Brezje. Brezje is where I am. I've got a feeling this isn't the main road. It's just a slight feeling. If it is, I officially love Slovenia. If this is the main road to Ljubljana, I love Slovenia anyway, but... Great little road though. Exactly 28,600 k's on my bike. Got some road works. Oh, and we're officially off-road. The right bike for it. Turn right here. There we go. Back to some sort of civilization. Turns out that last road weren't the main road to Ljubljana. I think this one is. Funny enough, it's called the A2. Bit better than the A2 that I know in England. Oh, it's 29 degrees. My hands are probably getting burnt. I'm here. I'll try and find my hotel now. It says it's on the 800 yards. It's on my right hand side. But then I'll come off here then, I suppose. They didn't bother to tell me to come off. I haven't reached my destination, have I? This is my destination, apparently. Funny looking hotel, isn't it? 34D hotel. I'm officially using my phone as a sat nav. Well, sat nav, I mean, it got me near enough here, but it couldn't find anything. I wonder if there's a problem with the maps. You're gonna need to download a new map pack or something for Slovenia. Can't see anything on there. Straight on. It's a left hander coming up, I think. Is that it? Yes.
It's gonna be on my right hand side coming up here somewhere. A hotel. There it is. Literally a hotel.